Thank you. few pounds. Tight pants, points, all of renown. She was a black-haired beauty with big dark eyes and points all her own, sitting way up high. Working on mysteries without any clues. Working on our night moves. Trying to make some front page driving news. Working on our night moves. In the summertime. Some pie in the sky song. We were just young and restless and bored, living by the sword. And we'd steal away every chance we could, to the back room, to the alley, or the trusty woods. I used her, she used me, but neither one cared. We were getting our share, working on our night moves. Trying to lose the awkward teenage blues. Working on our night moves. Mm-hmm. And it was summertime. Mm-hmm. Sweet summertime, summertime. The lightning, yeah. Waited on the thunder. Waited on the
sending this one out to my man Killer B. No doubt indeed, with that weed, you know what I'm saying? That old real shit. There's a war going on outside, no man is safe from. You could run, but you can't hide forever from these streets that we done took. You walking with your head down, scared to look. You shook, cause ain't no such things as halfway crooks. They never around when the beef cooks. In my part of town, it's similar to Vietnam. Now we all grown up and old and beyond the cops' control. They better have the riot gear ready, tryna back me and get rock steady. By the Mac one double, I touch you and leave you with not much to go home with. My skin is thick, cause I'll be up in the mix of action. If I'm not at home, puffin' live, relaxing. New York got a nigga depressed, so I wear a slug proof underneath my guest. God bless my soul before I put my foot down and begin to stroll into the drama I built. And all unfinished beef, you will soon be killed. Put us together, it's like mixing vodka and milk. I'm going out blasting, taking my enemies with me. And if not, they scar, so they will never forget me. Lord forgive me, the Hennessy got me not knowing how to act. I'm falling and I can't turn back. Or maybe it's the words from my man Killer Black that I can't say, so what's left an untold fact. Until my death, my goal is to stay alive. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive.
Yo, yo, we live in this till the day that we die. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive.
Still live.
We live in this till the day that we die. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive.
Still live.
We live in this till the day that we die. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive.
Still live.
We live in this till the day that we die. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive.
Still live.
Open your eyes to get wise. Look alive. 95, what up? Hypnotic thug life, get that ass paralyzed. You know what I'm saying? Mob deep and all that.
Rated PG. Parental guidance suggested.
Yeah.
So,
nigga, you come be like, yo, 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 Fred, man. You a real nigga, bro.
You a real nigga, man.
Real nigga.
I'm like, shit,
front to the back.
Respect, man.
Respect.
Respect niggas and lower the bar, you know what I'm saying?
Niggas be like, Fred, you ain't never lied. Fuck the rap shit, my gangsta been solidified. Still do my business on the side. Bitch, if you police then pay me, no, never mind. I was thug, black and red laces in my number threes. Take a pull up off the wood and let that motherfucker breathe. Sit outside of bust the crib and let that motherfucker leave. Walk his ass back in and put him on his motherfucking knees. Thug, never taking no for an answer. Might just take a loss, but bitch, I'd rather take my chances. Liquor got me lurking where you live at in the nighttime. 5950 to the left, but I'm in my right mind. Thug, pants gon' be sagging till I'm 40. Still lyrically sharper than any show. For show, phones ain't gon' throw me in this minstrel show. These labels see how far up in their mouth my dick could go. So gon' choke on this meat, throw my song on repeat. Might move away one day, but I'm always gon' belong to the streets. So straight thug, and it feels so good, and it feels so right, yeah. And it feels so good, and it feels so right. Cause motherfucker, I'm thug, telling you the signs of the street rap. Every motherfucking show I do is off the meat rap. I done been in jail and did my best not to repeat that. I'm trying to feed my family, give a fuck about your feedback. Critically acclaimed, but that shit don't mean a thing. When you rocking mics and still in microwaves, cooking cane. Never tricking on the dame, I'm too cold for you broke hoes. Don't let the knob hit your booty when the door closed, bitch. She let me hit it cause I'm thug. The squares need not apply, I'm so fly, I might fuck a cuz. Swiftly about to stick a sweet dick in your sweetheart. Then get some groceries off my Giga EBT card. Why the feds worry about me clocking on this corner when there's politicians out here getting popped in Arizona, bitch. Thug, bitch.
feels so good, and it feels so right, and it feels so good,
Yo, we're not against rap, but we're against those thugs. Can't be legit when every nigga in your clique sold drugs. Renegade fellas in my faculty, real killers can vouch for me. Teach your kid at the crib, but your children might cop an ounce from me. And smoke out in the Chevy with us. Cause in the past, my low class black ass to serve my own fucking family members. I hate to say it, ain't no need to be discreet. If she don't cop from me, she get it from a nigga up the street. Cause he thug it. And yo, she probably suck his dick full of. She turned out, so where they shit to turn the trick for it. My uncle last bitch put him on that glass dick. Tried to rob a man to feed his habit, he got blasted. I live on borrowed time, my expiration date, I passed it. So light me up forever, but this shit is everlasting. I'm thugging, and it feels so good, and it feels so right, and it feels so good, and it feels so right. Cause motherfucker, I'm thugging, bitch,
I wanted to film with JP for a couple of reasons. It's fun, man. I mean, the kid's young and he's got a lot of power in him. You know, he's got that spirit of just doomness. He just likes to shred his bike, you know, and I like to hang out with people like that. JP is awesome, man. I'm a big fan. I just kind of thought it would be funny to just show up and go ride the biggest thing right away and flex some muscle, you know, so that's what I did, you know, because I was here to do business, you know, and so I wanted to set the tone for the rest of the trip, and I just ended up breaking my bike instead. We started filming and everything was going so good, you know, like we were getting clips, we were killing it, I felt great. And then I just looked at my bike, it looked a little weird, and I noticed it was broken. And then I was like, oh man, this sucks. So I called up all the guys at the Rise, you know, and on the East Coast, and they're gonna send me my old frame, like right away. So that's what they did, they put that in the mail. But in the meantime, we tried to get the frame welded, and you know, we were staying with these guys, and then one of the dudes knew a guy with a welder, so then we went to him, and then he ended up having the wrong type of welder and just boom, blew a massive hole in the frame. And I was like, oh no, like this isn't looking good. But apparently there was another guy who could fix it, you know? So we go over to this guy, Bob, who apparently could fix anything, you know? And I just give him the frame and I was like, hey Bob, I hear you can fix anything. And he was like, yeah, I can, and just destroyed it. It wasn't even a frame anymore, you know? It was just Frankenstein, and but to the point where there was no return. Luckily, the new frame came, so it was all good.
Mm-hmm.